Hi, crafty friends. Let's use some Dollar Tree items and make the cutest decorative toolbox ever. So what I did is I just hot glued everything together. And then what I decided to do was a paint technique with a little bit of distressing. So I put my first coat of paint down and just did all of that, let it dry up. And then I just kind of dry brushed some of this cream over the top and even used an ink pad. And it's that simple, but it turned out so cool. Follow for more.